Go Starlink.
Our touchdown and shutoff, successful landing of the first stage booster. Once again, this is the easy go. We can see the visual confirmation of Starlink deployment. Like I said before, those 58 Starlinks will be joining 600 that are already on orbit.